Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Kansas City, Missouri. There's a reason I'm not really in the camera here. I'm feeling a little haggard. The three time zones this week, I'm not going to lie, it's wearing on me a little bit. Looking forward to getting home. But one more game on the agenda before we hit I-29 North, and that is South Coast State Women, ranked 21st in the ESPN poll and figure to move up, and still unranked in the AP poll, which is sort of interesting. Taking on Missouri, Kansas City, the Jacks swept last year's meetings. Would be favorite, of course, to win tonight as well. The story for me, though, is the Swinney Center here on campus. It's actually a pretty nice campus. I've been sort of impressed. See, it's unfortunate they don't have more of an on-campus facility for the men to play on, but nonetheless, this is the gym here. It's sort of similar to IPFW, if you remember what that looks like, where you got the tracker on the top and only about 1,500 seats. I don't know why you'd model it after that facility, but it almost looks like somebody did, whether that's actually the case or not. So, sort of a unique setting. Probably not a lot of noise, probably not a big turnout, but that's really nothing new within the Summer League. So, enjoy the game, and we'll see you again next week when Rival North Dakota State comes to Frost Arena on Friday for the men and Saturday for the women. So, thanks for hanging out.